Good evening to you. I'm Rick Van Hoos.
I'm Vicki George. We're learning more about the torture inside a KFC in Fern Creek.
Investigators say Carlos Runyon broke into the restaurant Sunday morning and tied up two employees before he was eventually killed in a shootout with police. WLKY's Matt McCutcheon is live outside of police headquarters with new information for us. Matt?
Rick, tonight we know more information about that 29-year-old suspect, including his motive, all while that officer involved is on paid leave from the department tonight.
The team went through a lot yesterday.
KFC managers spent Monday getting things back to normal, both for the restaurant and for the two employees who were inside Sunday morning.
We're here to support them any way we can and provide counseling if any of them require it. The team is really pulled together as a family, but the main thing is that the employees that were involved are safe.
New information from police sheds light on the terrifying moments inside for those two workers.
A male and a female. Apparently, they were preparing the store so they could open later that morning. From what we've been told by them, the suspect apparently broke out the drive-through window using a crowbar. I guess he then climbed through it.
Police say 29-year-old Carlos Runyon then tied up the workers before taking the store's money and one employee as a hostage.
That the female, who was the hostage that he took with him, was able to break free on her own. And she was able, fortunately, to get away without any physical injury.
Investigators say Runyon later fired a shot at an officer in this yard, about 1,500 feet from the restaurant. That's where police say Officer Russell Carver returned fire, killing Runyon.
Carlos had problems, I'll put it that way.
Runyon's grandfather says he got out of prison a year ago and had struggled to get a job as a convicted felon.
You serve your time, but there's no programs to help you recoup, to help you get a job, to help you have a normal life.
He leaves behind an 11-year-old daughter who now must adjust to life without her father.
He loved his family, and he was somebody that would do anything for you, but he just wanted something normal. He tried and tried, and the wall just got too hard for him to climb.
Robbery. Police do say they found a handgun near his side when they went over to his body. As for his 11-year-old daughter, she is in the custody of her mother tonight. Reporting live from LMPD's downtown headquarters, Matt McCutcheon, WLKY News.
All right, thank you, Matt. Officer Russell Carver is a 15-year veteran of the department. In that time, he's earned 11 accommodations and one disciplinary write-up. As is standard procedure, he is on paid leave while the investigation is complete.